So in a conference call Tuesday afternoon, the Big 12 Conference has finally agreed to unanimously explore expansion. Some of the top contenders that were listed in the conference call were BYU, Cincinnati, Memphis, Colorado State, Houston, Boise State, and Tulane. But if I had to pick, I would take BYU and Houston because, you know, the Big 12 lost the Houston market when A&M left, and BYU is a big school that could contribute in other sports other than just football.